question for you now. If you hit something while driving, would you stop? Well, according to police, more people are saying no.
Now, close to 200 hit and runs were reported in 2009. While many of them involved property, several involved pedestrians, and a few still remain unsolved.
And the last hit and run happened just 2 days ago. A truck hit and injured a man on the 1600 block of Lockport Road in Terre Haute. The victim was treated at Union Hospital.
And while police